assisted. Look for more. They score. Nanne in the back door. On a pass down low from Jed Soloway and Wade Murphy. Tic-tac goal. It's 2-0.
What a play by Wade Murphy. He got in there and he had so much speed coming through center ice. Able to break through the blue line with tons of speed. Cuts off in his left circle. Throws it to Soloway, who finds Nanne in an open five hole. Dio and the V's have come to life here and have a 2-0 lead.
Right wall, they score! Thrown in front on the right wing by Jed Soloway. Kicked in front by Louie Nanne. I'm speechless. It's 3-0 with 3:37 to go. The V's getting all the puck luck here in the first period. Left wing flank. Now back to Stetcher. In the slot to make a move. Falls down. The check by Tierney's. Flanagan in front. They score! Nanne the hat trick on a beautiful setup by Sean Flanagan. His third of the night. Second power play goal. And it's 5-0 for the V's. Coming from everywhere.